How can you love someone and learn to let them go? How can we fall apart on things we'll never know? Isn't it funny you can change your ways for someone to fill in your empty space? Tell me, is it really love if you have to ask if they'll stay?
Yeah, I got somebody I love. Someone who's really important to me, but now they addicted to drugs. Someone who not who they used to be, and we ain't been keeping in touch. I ain't gonna say any names at all, cause I don't want no one to judge. But I wrote the song, I hope when they hear it, they'll never forget who they was. I hope you feeling your spirit enough. I wanna just tell you I love you in case that you really don't hear it as much. I know we ain't talked in a while, but fuck it, I really don't care what it was. I wanna reach out, but you keep on shutting me down, and you ain't been caring as much. And what the fuck happened to you? You losing a fight. I never thought I'd see the day that you let addiction ruin your life. Everyone calling that shit a disease and making you feel like you in the right. But I hate the fact that you really be using that as an excuse to do what you like or do what you might. And I keep on praying and reaching for you. I hope you look in the mirror and see all the things I've been seeing in you. Hope your reflection will send you a message and show you this shit is much deeper than you. If you don't believe in yourself, then you'll never believe in somebody believing in you. And I gotta tell you the truth, cause I'm about to lose it. And you in denial about it and just wanna make up a million excuses. Tearing our family apart, but you leave a scar and everyone bruises. Every decision affecting us all. And if you get lost, then everyone loses. For real. And I'ma be next to leave. I know that God got a plan and you ain't fulfilling your destiny. Much as I need you, I will not be sticking around or watching you rest in peace. I promise I love you, but I gotta do what's best for me.
How can you love someone and learn to let them go? Fall apart on things we'll never know. Isn't it funny you can change your ways for someone to fill in your empty space? Tell me, is it really love if you have to ask if they'll stay?
Look, I know you've been calling for me. You hit on my phone, but I've been alone so long I'm harder to reach. I know you ain't saying any names, but I got a feeling you talking to me. I hate when these demons get in on my soul, I feel like I'm caught in the beast. How do I let go of something I know is bigger and stronger than me? If I could be honest, I'll tell you the truth, I'm not who you want me to be. Nobody is perfect, not even you, so why you keep targeting me? I feel like we can't even have a genuine convo without you starting to preach. I feel like a dog on a leash, it's not what I need. Living in hell, wondering when I gotta leave, like how can I breathe? How you gonna tell me addiction's not a disease? What do you mean? If it's not a disease, then why has it gotten to me? It's not what it seems. But you always be making me feel like the problem is me. I'm not gonna be who you want me to be. Like God decided for me. And speaking to God, how the f*** you know all of the plans he's got for me? So give me a break. I've been inching away from trying to get out of this dream. I'm drifting away. How come you only there for me when I be trying to get clean? My biggest mistake is me wishing that things were different. I felt like the drugs is made for sinning. That's why I've been stuck in the same position. I'm falling, but I cannot budge. Been wondering why I'm in love with a strange addiction. And why the f*** you always playing a victim? A lot of this shit that you hate to mention. It sucks that I had to taint your vision. But ain't nothing left for me, so you can just quit addressing me. I guess it's just my destiny. So take me as I am, or let me be. Tired of you stressing me, cause shit I gotta do is best for me.
How can you love someone? Really love if you have to ask if they'll stay.